and Z made the beat go too hard.
You're so lame.
Love is all that really matters, cause everything can be ripped away from you at any given time, or when it is. Comfort from above and your loved ones is what you get. Keep it close for dear life and never letting go of it. Trying everything to hold on to your energy, yeah. I know nothing can help me better than our memories can. You'll never know how much time you have with your friends and your fam. So do anything you know you can to lend them a hand. Opportunities have a lifespan, so just try your hardest to love them all, because they're gonna hit the sky regardless. Gone off this earth, but heaven gained an angel. A lot of my friends look at life from a dangerous angle. Gotta be a witness, praying they see the light. But I'm nothing, all the glory goes to Jesus Christ. Shedding tears every morning when I wake up, on my knees saying prayers cause the pain stuck. I lost the love of my life and I lost my dad. Plus so many of my friends, so I'm often sad. But I gotta pick my head up and remain positive even when I'm feeling fed up. Plus I gotta get my bread up so I could give back anywhere it's needed till we end up in a better place where there's no more pain. Every tear wiped away by the only name.
Love is all that really matters, cause everything can be ripped away from you at any given time, or when it is. Comfort from above and your loved ones is what you get. Keep it close for dear life and never letting go of it. Trying everything to hold on to your energy, yeah. I know nothing can help me better than our memories can. You'll never know how much time you have with your friends and your fam. So do anything you know you can to lend them a hand.
Tugging at my heartstrings, ashamed to say I've been lost in my selfish ambition. Conviction convinced me that I need to hold on tight to the ones I love before they gone. Regret is a hell of a feeling whenever I'm thinking of times I was missing. When I lost my cousin, I was hard to visit, cause when he was here, I would never go kick it. Damn, all I'm trying to say is appreciate friends and your family. Lend them a hand if you got a bag, then give them a band and tell them you love them, cause trust me, it's sad if they ever go without no permission. And homie, you know you could've did more, so stop even score for favors you give. God is good, I'll put you in favored positions if you understood just what it means to love unconditionally. Love is a beautiful thing if you give it without any thought of yourself. Wealth is only material, homie, your friends and your family never replaceable.
So what we're saying is, cherish every moment you have with your loved ones, and don't ever get comfortable enough to take those relationships for granted, cause everything can be ripped away from us at any given moment.
Love is all that really matters, cause everything can be ripped away from you at any given time, or when it is. Comfort from above and your loved ones is what you get. Keep it close for dear life and never letting go of it. Trying everything to hold on to your energy, yeah. I know nothing can help me better than our memories can. You'll never know how much time you have with your friends and your fam. So do anything you know you can to lend them a hand.